I give to Garrett for very personal reasons. Yes, it's a way to give back, but it's also a way for me to support the education of LGBTQ students. And I specifically want to support their education because I'm a queer lesbian ordained in the United Methodist Church. Understand personally how hard it is to do the work that I do, and also how difficult it is when you're in school trying to, you know, pay for books and pay for classes. And I just want to try to make the load a little lighter for them.